Hi everybody. Today I'm going to be doing a recipe submitted by Donna Rollison. It's for Black Magic Cake, and it can also be found in the book Special Diets for Special Kids by Dr. Lisa Lewis. Today is the first time that I'm making this cake, but the directions look super simple. If it doesn't work out, you'll probably never see this video, but I've got a good feeling about it. Before we get started, let's go ahead and preheat our oven to 350 degrees, and here's what you're going to need. Okay, you're going to need 1 3/4 cups white rice flour. I use the Bob's Red Mill. 3/4 cup unsweetened cocoa. 2 cups sugar. 2 teaspoons baking soda. And 1 teaspoon baking powder. 1/2 cup of oil. 1 teaspoon of salt. I always use the sea salt. 1 1/2 teaspoons xanthan gum. 1 cup black coffee, brewed and cooled. It can be decaffeinated. 2 eggs. 1 teaspoon vanilla. 1 cup milk substitute, soured with either a teaspoon of lemon juice or vinegar. We're going to use the apple cider vinegar. And I've also got some organic powdered sugar. Okay, oh, one more thing, and I know I say this all the time, make sure you read the labels. Make sure everything is GFCF. All right, let's get cooking. Okay, first we're going to combine all of the dry ingredients in a large bowl. Now combine all of your wet ingredients in a separate bowl. And like I said before, 1 cup coffee, make sure it's cooled, and this is decaf because Will does not need any caffeine. Okay, now let's combine the wet and the dry ingredients. Once you've got your wet and dry ingredients combined, beat it until blended. Pour our batter into a 9 by 13 inch baking pan. You can also use 2 round cake pans, and make sure you grease your pan. And I used just regular vegetable oil spray. Okay, now we're ready to put it in the oven. We've got our oven preheated to 350 degrees, and we're going to let it bake for 35 to 40 minutes. But like I said, this is the first time I've made it, so we're going to check it about halfway through, just to make sure. Okay, it's been about 39 minutes, and I think our cake is ready. And it's looking good. But first, we have to perform the old toothpick test. And it's done. Let's let that cool for a little bit and we'll try it out. All right, our cake is cooled now, and I don't have a sifter, so I'm just going to take this powdered sugar and kind of lightly sprinkle the top with powdered sugar. Okay, now for the true test, the taste test. Let's get a drum roll.
Now that is some powerful cake. Delicious. Well, that's about it for today. Oh, and by the way, if I didn't say so, Kimmy Crocker is not to be held responsible for anything from the Black Magic. Got a black magic makeup. Got a black magic woman. I've got a black magic woman. Got me so blind I can't see. She's a black magic woman. She's trying to make a devil out of me. Don't turn your back on me, baby. Don't turn your back on me, baby. Yes, don't turn your back on me, baby. Stop messing around with your tricks. Don't turn your back on me, baby. You just might pick up my magic. rocker. Kenny got it going on up in here. Watch out, YouTube. Kenny Crocker. Coming to a channel near you.